A crack or tear can form in the folds of the rubber boot on the end of the axle shaft, known as the CV boot. A torn CV boot will leak grease that is meant to be contained in the boot, lubricating the moving parts inside the CV joint, including the ball bearings, cage, and inner race. When these parts aren't sufficiently lubricated, the CV joint wears out and makes noise, and can even bind or break.